for those kind words, Mr. President. Never been introduced so nicely before, so thank you once again. An old woman was finding it extremely difficult to push her cart up the hill. Why? Because the donkey which was pulling it from the other end was very weak. And they were stuck on a steep slope. On finding this, a young man, a young handsome man, just like Mahavijayan in his early 20s, the holy boy, went up to the woman and said, "Ma'am, don't worry, I will help you out." And he started pushing the cart from behind, and the cart slowly started moving up, 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 and finally reached the destination. So upon reaching the destination, the old woman said, "Thank you, my boy. I wouldn't have reached the destination with the help of just one donkey." She never meant what she said, but the way in which she communicated conveyed a completely different meaning, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's why we say communication is a dicey subject. That's why we keep coming to a Toastmasters club week after week after week to hone this particular skill. And is there a better place other than a Toastmasters club to hone this particular skill?
No.
No, great. The worthy boy is first. Right, the theme for the day. A stitch in time saves nine. I literally couldn't figure out what exactly it meant. So when I'm in doubt, I always make it a point to call the walking encyclopedia of this club. Any guess? No, no, no. You got it wrong this time. And who is here in the last row? Mr. J.D. Joseph Das. So I asked him, J.D., what does it mean? What does it mean, stitching time saves nine? He came up with a brilliant explanation in the form of a short story. He said, husband and wife were playing chess together. The wife suddenly said, "Darling, it reminds me of my dating days." The husband got a bit puzzled and said, "No, we never used to play chess those days." And the wife coolly responded, "No, even then you used to take 2 hours to make a move." Right? So that means don't procrastinate, don't delay. That's the meaning of this. Stay tuned and save time. Right? Alright, so same is the case here in Toastmasters as well. So don't wait for the right opportunity. Create opportunity, don't wait for the right moment. You create moment, whenever you get a chance, come here to stage, speak, and that's when you can become better. Or otherwise, if you miss this opportunity, then you will repent later. That's why stitch in time saves nine. Don't procrastinate, don't delay. There are quite a few guests in front of us, so just for the benefit of guests, let me take through what Toastmasters is all about. The year 2016 marks the 92nd anniversary of Toastmasters. Dr. Ralph C. Smedley's vision to empower people to become great communicators and leaders took shape in the year 1924 in Santa Ana, California, in the form of a club called Toastmasters Club. And ever since, this club has grown leaps and bounds, and today we have more than 14,000 clubs spread across 122 countries, helping millions and millions of people. I think we deserve a big round of applause ourselves for being a part of this wonderful organization. A typical Toastmasters meeting will have 3 sessions. To begin with, we have a table topic session, the most exciting part. You get to know the real personality of a person who is coming on stage. So a speaker comes on stage and speaks on a particular topic for close to 2 minutes without preparation. That's called table topics. And the second most important session is called as a prepackment session, in which a speaker comes on stage, delivers a speech which is already prepared based on the project guidelines given by Toastmasters. And the third most important session is called a feedback session or an evaluation session, in which a seasoned Toastmaster literally dissects the proceedings of the meeting and then gives us a lot of suggestions to improve the quality of the meeting's process. Alright, so today to take us through the evaluation session, we have with us a Toastmaster, a distinguished Toastmaster, a gifted speaker, a speaker of our excellence, 5 times district champion of table topics, 3 times district champion of evaluation, a TEDx speaker. Twice he was awarded the Chief Minister of Karnataka's medal, and he was the recipient of President Medal for being a role model, and the list goes on and on. I may need another one not complete. So ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together to welcome the General Evaluator of the Day, Distinguished Toastmaster, Dr. Rajdeep Nalwani. Are we ready for the magic now?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, let's move on to the first session. That's the table topic session. To make us dance on the stage and to make us stand on our feet, we have it as a Toastmaster. A budding Toastmaster, one of the youngest in the club, an engineering student, a voracious reader. She recently delivered the CC1, the icebreaker, and literally set the stage on fire with her eloquence. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together to welcome the table topic master of the day, Toastmaster Srija.